It's early morning, and I'm going to start my day with a playful twist. New Oreos. Ridiculous bowl. It's usually a case of whatever cereal just being chucked into a bowl of milk. But we know from the SADs that the recommended, well, there's per 100 gram, then there's the per 30 gram serving. That in no way looks like a 30 gram serving bowl now, does it? Or amount. And to prove this, I'm going to weigh out 30 grams into a baby sham glass. Now, I am fairly sure that there is not a kid on this planet who is going to weigh out 30 grams, and I suspect there are even fewer who are going to measure out into a baby sham glass. 9% in a 30 gram serving. Not so sure how. I mean, I'm just going to rave into this box because these always break anyway. I mean, I don't care. But look, it's inside. And this is what we've got inside. It looks as if there's obviously a lot more of the cheaper, less probably sugarful, what look a bit like Wheatos. They look a lot like Wheatos. Anyway, let's weigh out my 30 grams, shall we? I am pretty sure it's going to fit in this glass. Smells very sweet. I have a smell for you to YouTube. It smells very sweet. There we are. Look. Oh, flipping heck. Let's not be unfair. Let's not be unfair. Oops. Oh, for goodness sake. Let's not be unfair. There we are. That is what's meant to be a serving of cereal. Now, what kid or adult just has a baby sham glass amount of cereal? None. Let's get the milk in. Doesn't that look appetizing? It actually looks quite cute, actually. If you saw all these lined up somewhere, I think it looks quite cute. I'm going to let the milk soak in. I'm going to read the ingredients and the back. These pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. But crunchy cocoa whoops, vanilla flavour discs, no artificial colours or preservatives, source of vitamins and iron, which is the very last thing in the ingredients thing on the box. Obviously, that means there is an incredibly small amount. It's not going to be something. I mean, it says there, oh, it's 56%, but it's so low down under glucose fructose syrup, sugar, and sugar. Sugar's mentioned twice because having it once is clearly not enough. Wheat starch. Wheat is mentioned four times. So, if you've got a wheat intolerance or if you're allergic to it, you may have died already just by looking at them. Let's try them dry because that's how a lot of people will be eating them. Surprisingly, not as tasty as it as tasty as you'd expect. Crunchy, obviously, because they've got that crunchy taste. If you're from the UK, because I think Wheatos are only in the UK, Wheatos taste better than these, but they've got the same sort of texture. Now let's try the vanilla discs. Couldn't they have thought of a more appetizing way? I don't know. Oh, it's crispy. I was expecting them to be marshmallowy. Oh, they're not. I really thought they was going to be like the middle bit out of Oreos, and they're not at all. They're completely 100% not. It is exactly the same as these. And they don't actually taste very much. Now, I'm really disappointed that the vanilla discs is not actually the middle of Oreo. It's not a missed opportunity. It's clearly been done for money. Right, I shall have a. Oops, make sure I don't spill them everywhere. I'm gonna have a bit of a sip of the milk. Sorry for slurping.
There's a bit of a chocolate edge coming off. But it doesn't taste as good as Cocoa Pops milk. I'm going to have to try. I've done it now, haven't I? So, oh, this is a delicate operation. Well done, mate. Oops. Sorry for slurping, by the way, but it's quite weird because my nose is touching the top ones as I drink it. Weird smells emitting from it now, and it's like a chemically sort of smell. It's not good. Now, I can tell you for now, this cereal is going to sell very well. No matter what, it's going to sell very well. There's going to be lots of kids who are going to see it and nag for it. There's going to be a lot of adults who are going to see it and buy it for themselves. Possibly hiding it from the kids. Until they actually get round to tasting it. They will sell enough of this off the brand alone. The cereal itself is incredibly disappointing. And I knew it would be disappointing, and yet it still disappointed me further. Because those, the white bits, are not as good as what they could have been. Now, I know that's why they're going to have pushed the sugar amount way up even higher. But the flavour is just appalling. You really are better just getting a box of Wheatos. These ones, they almost taste as if they've gone stale once they've absorbed all the milk. I do not recommend these. Thanks for watching. Squash Bell, me let me know in the comment section down below. Do you love these? Or do you think as well, if you've already tried them, it's a missed opportunity. And it's been made as cheaply as possible. As yet just another ridiculous cash-in. Yet another flipping product. With Oreo slapped on the front of it. Squash Bell.